Hey guys, Tars22 here. I completely forgot to start recording when I started this. This is a game called Dark Deception. It's a horror game. I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, and this video is yet again sponsored by Rogue Energy. Go to rogueenergy.com. Use code Tars22 on any of your orders, and you'll get 10% off. Yeah.
Now listen closely. See those floating bits of crystal?
Yes.
Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here.
Ooh.
Gather them all, and the first ring piece will...
No. What happened?
In here, and they're looking for you. Here, you'll need this. It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here.
Very I have
clever girl.
289.
Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Cool, so it lets me... Let's try that again. Okay, I can't move yet.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories.
So I gotta go through this all every time I die. 3 times. At least we can skip the tutorial now.
Going up?
I wonder what the symbols mean. Well, I know that those door open, door closed, but the other ones. Basement floor, south floor, west floor. I don't know.
Now listen closely. for monkeying around. Fuck. Murder monkey.
Okay.
It helps if you
that was unfair. I was
stab you in the face.
I was cornered. There was one behind me and one in front of me. Not fair.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Yes, it does bring back memories from 5 seconds ago. I'm just trying to get to easy for a minute, see what that feels like.
Going
it's
up?
Not gonna stay there for long.
Root for the monkeys.
Well, fuck you too. I don't know if I can head in the hotel. So let me see, because it does say I can grab them. They are locked.
Run, run. You are dead.
This is... Fair. Well, no, it's not. It's,
bring back any memories?
Yeah. Yeah, it does bring back memories from, like, 5 seconds ago. Still. I wonder if that, like, main room is the safe area.
Going up? Now listen closely.
Sherlock.
Dead already? That's okay. Nobody liked you anyway.
You can turn using middle mouse. That'll be helpful. That was unfair.
You don't let them stab you in the face.
That was unfair. Surround you like that. When they surround you like that, that's not fair.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
No. That's good to know.
Now listen closely.
Okay. Okay.
Nobody liked you anyway.
All right. I think that was my best run so far.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Okay, it's 8:42. Leave, or do I go forward? I think we go forward. I think we go forward.
Going up?
I guess. Try something out.
Here it comes. Dead already? That's okay. Nobody likes you anyway.
Sorry, I'm not commentating much. I'm focused. I just want to know, is this like a safe room? No, it is not. Swear to God, if I die in this round, I am.
You are dead.
So fucking close. I have not.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Alright, I didn't know that. Good to know.
going up?
You don't say.
Nobody liked you anyway. What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories?
Thank you, sir.
Now listen closely. See those floating... Congratulations. That must have been hard to find. Here it comes. Dead already? That's okay. Nobody liked you anyway.
It's on me. I don't know why I tried to punch it.
If you don't let them stab you in the face.
I don't care if I don't get this tier.
to root for the monkeys. Monkeys.
That one was new. No. I had two fucking left.
Is now exposed, and the monsters will go into a frenzy. Get to the ring piece before Mr. Monkey finds you. Monkeys. You've gathered all of the soul shards. The ring piece is now exposed, and the monsters will go into a frenzy. Get the ring piece before Mr. Monkey finds you.
Who dares?
Shoot, he knows you're here now. You need to escape. Get to the portal. Hurry!
Come on, Keith.
Run, run!
There's no escape for you, Mort.
I see you met my friend sooner than I was expecting.
spears. Still so persistent after all this time. Do not listen to her, mortal. She's just using you. Give her the ring, and there will be consequences. This is your only warning. Help her, and you will suffer.
Pay no attention to him. His powers cannot reach you here. The ring piece. Place it on the table, now! It's been so long. The ring is called the Riddle of Heaven. An ironic name, don't you think? Her demon's power is contained inside it. The creature of infinite cruelty that you've just met. Malak. Complete the ring, and you can use Malak's power to fulfill your darkest desires. Or so the legend goes.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bump the mic.
More pieces to go. Are you ready for another nightmare?
I see you.
Good for you. I see you too. Well, that is it. That is all the time I have for episode 1 of Dark Deceptions. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, and I'm watching YouTube, slap that like button, subscribe if you have not already. Hit the bell to be notified whenever I upload anything new. If you're on Twitch, drop a follow. Hit the bell as well to be notified whenever I go live again. If you want to see any horror games in the past you may have missed, jump on over to the Tars22 YouTube channel. If you want to see everything happen live as it happens, jump on over to the Tars_22 Twitch channel. Don't forget to go check out Rogue Energy, today's sponsor. Use code TARS22 at checkout to receive 10% off any of your orders. And I will see you beautiful people later. Bye, guys.